What the fuck is going on?
Wow.
Hey,
Vlog.
Welcome to the DMV Respect. I respect. We in DuPont Circle.
Oh! I'm gonna die.
Take it off this.
Don't give the wrong niggas liquor, bro. Just leave it alone, bro.
Y'all, we're in Washington, D.C. I ain't gonna lie, that's probably the prettiest women I've ever seen, but there's so many pretty women in the city, bro. Like, everywhere I look, there's at least an 8 all across this fucking strip. 8 sitting up everywhere. You won't see that. You won't really see that for real, bro. Washington, D.C. is its own vibe. Like, you really can't, like, can't explain it, bro.
Can you see? You can't even see. Hold on, you don't even got the light for real.
I know, I lost my light.
Follow my man's Jake because he's a shit. Like, what do you mean? Fuck Kai.
Fuck all those other niggas.
Follow Jay. That's my nigga. What do you mean? You know what the fuck time it is.
What time is it?
It's fucking time, nigga.
It's time?
It's time.
I usually try to compare trips and places to other places, but like, DC got a place that like, it got its own vibe, bro. I'm just holding up the camera to see you want to pop up in the vlog.
What the fuck?
Niggas always, is he vlogging? Is he recording? People here don't come up to the camera as much as other places. People don't really come up to the camera like they usually do.
Venezuela.
This shit hard. This is the second Maybach I've seen.
That's it, on the academy show, you know. On that academy set, you know.
That's your people, nigga.
That's not my people, he's not speaking here.
La family between 12, 14, and I'm going to see that.
That's your uncle, nigga.
That's my dad, nigga. Bro, I finally found my dad, bro. What is he doing?
Jay's dad's spazzing right now.
Yo, he's right behind
you. Oh!
Thumbnail.
Blood does not, it's not using that as a thumbnail.
Ooh, yes.
I think it's a 2016 BDG.
Ooh.
<That's... laughs> Nigga, her friend looked at me like.
We already crossed. Like, what you want me to do?
Come arrest me, motherfucker. You ain't got no fucking handcuffs.
You ain't got no Blick. You ain't got no Blick, man.
Ain't no Blick, nigga. She ain't certified. Where your Blick at?
I own this Maybach. Is y'all?
Yep, this is us.
Where the keys at?
I lost my keys.
You lost them?
Lost the keys, but
if I find them?
No, there might be somewhere over here somewhere. But
if I find them?
If you guys do find them, you guys can get the tour.
Okay.
Cool.
That's cool. That's a bet.
Okay, guys. Oh, my hair is fucked up.
It's your first vlog. How you
who do you know? I am having a blast. I hope this makes it into a...
You're the star, yeah. We're behind the camera. This is us recording your life right now.
Okay, guys. Shout out me. Let's go. Come on. You're not gonna fit in my vlog camera if you're... It's currently raining, so it's ruining the vibe. I came to take over. I'm so glad that you guys... Hey, babe! We're all good! So we're vlogging right now. I'm showing them around DC. Show them what it's about. But as of right now, this vlog is not about until I came around.
Listen, you're the tour guide, like, what's up?
I am the tour guide, but the thing is, DC is 2 a.m. DC is dying down. Everybody's going home. You guys came at the wrong time. I wish I could give you guys more, I really do. You're not gonna be in the camera. Camera, you weren't in the camera much. Why, you don't vlog? So we're gonna be in the vlog because they're, never mind, I'm not gonna be in the vlog. My hair looks fucking crazy.
That's a terrible thumbnail.
Okay, wait, do it again.
This one, yeah, look at this camera.
Thank you so much for joining.
Free the man, man. IBM, man. You already know. IBM Kills, man. Check me out, you're...
Yes, sir, my boy.
Hey, I'm
starting to rain, nigga. My camera's getting wet. Damn, it's pouring, nigga. Low key. It's low key porn. My camera? Yo, I just got the rims done on it, bitch. This shit like fire. I lost my keys. Fuck, I lost the keys. Yo, do you have my keys for the Maybach?
Yeah.
All right, word. This whole trip, and this is my first time being excited to come to Wawa. I had a milkshake from this place. And that shit was buzz. So you know what we about to do? We about to get two. Welcome to Zaza. I 100% understand the hype about Wawa. Wawa is 100% fine.
Ooh, la. Let's see what this burger hitting for.
Wow, this shit good. Good night, y'all. See y'all tomorrow.
How's
it taste?
Free cream.
It's one of them ones.
I'll take one. I'm about to get some free cream.
Bro, free cream.
I never got cream for free.
Do a flip.
When I get home, I'm going to sleep.
My ass is going straight to bed.
Good. Really got that honey.
So nice.
Years later.
New York is a different line.
That's how you know we're in New York, bro.
Let's
take a hop in the car. Where did he go?
What the hell? Get us the fuck up out of here.
I cover my acne, y'all. We in the Bronx, man. This is crazy, bro. We was just in fucking Baltimore, and now we're in Bronx, New York. I've never seen that much trash just piled up on the corner. Run up on Lulu, run up on Lulu, run up on Lulu.
I ain't gonna lie.
I caught this nigga lacking bad.
Why is he parked on the side like this?
But that's what you Newarkers do, bro.
Yo, what the fuck? Yo, hold on.
I shit went to work.
Oh my goodness, bro. The reunion, bro. You're gonna find this box. It's good, bro.
Chopped cheese?
Yes.
Bacon and get cheese. Welcome back.
It's their first time here, right? It's y'all first time here, like in this store.
You know what this place is called, bro? This is called home. This is my home. Whenever I'm in New York, this is my home.
Salt pepper. Yes, sir.
Yo. Has he put you on?
Oh, you got this on camera. Yo, this is great. Is it recorded?
Oh, you know it's recording, buddy.
Recording? I bet. Listen, it's your boy, NOK Lulu. So, I just called up my homeboy, Jay. We have a witness here. We have NOK Pookie Bear. And you can play this. I give you my authorization to play this back if I lose. He's so confident in winning. I'm confident I can beat Jay the Ball God. You feel me? I know how, yeah, he's a baller, this and that. Oh, Lulu, you're a rapper. Oh, you do this. Nah. I play ball in New York, feel me? That's already... He's not used to hooping with double rims with no net.
This nigga said I'm not used to playing...
Listen, I don't know.
That's how he already lost. He's already yabulating, bro. He's not even know what he's talking about.
I'm gonna beat Jay the Ball God. He thinks I'm not as good. I got better, you feel me?
Don't matter. You could fucking work out with Kobe, bro. You could practice with Kyrie, Byrie, Syrie, Jay the Ball God in four.
If I lose, it's gonna be by 2 points. Maybe. Yeah, maybe one, but...
All right, y'all. So now I gotta make sure I beat him by at least three.
Bro, I swear, bro. If you try to edit...
Yeah, I'm gonna play this sad music. Like, this whole thing of you just yapping, it's gonna be sad music.
Nah.
Oh! Dang, even she suggested music to use, bro. Is she suggesting me music to you? Oh my god, nigga. Lulu's in shambles.
I'll see you on the call, bro.
Oh my god. She don't just not believe in you, bro.
Bro, what are you talking about? She believes in me, bro. She was joking.
That was not a joke, bro.
I am joking, though.
She said use the SpongeBob song. You know, I'm gonna use the SpongeBob one just because she said that.
We gonna cook Jay. Then we'll get some runs in. You know what I mean? We're gonna go crazy, bro.
Alright, so like what I'm saying, are you confident enough to put money on it, bro?
I told you off camera, yeah. And I told you how much you wanna put up. Yeah.
How much you wanna put up?
My birthday on the corner, you know what I mean?
Nigga, I'm about to taxi for your birthday.
Oh shit.
But if you're gonna win, you shouldn't be worried about that. You should be worried about getting money for your birthday.
Facts.
This just came about, you feel me? I'm not worried at all. It's gonna be a lot of pressure because the camera's on. But not for me, for you. You feel me? For you, it's a lot of pressure.
Why is that pressure for me? Nigga, there's cameras around me 24/7.
Different environment,
my fucking ass. Do you have a teammate that you be running with out there? If you have a good teammate, bro, nigga, I'll come with Eli. We both drop y'all niggas off.
Me and BSN?
Oh my God, we're gonna murder you guys.
Don't do that.
Eli, wake up. If Eli was up right now, he'd be talking so much shit, bro.
It's friendly competition, though.
That. I want him dead or alive, but we'll fry that nigga, bro. You'll fry you and BSN.
I said, yo, BSN, you up? He said, yeah, what's the word? He already on gold, nigga.
2,000 years later.
You said I'm not a hooper for real. I'm not. I'm trying to show you that.
Get it out, nigga.
I can actually beat you, bro.
I'm just telling you the facts, bro.
He's telling me the facts. He said I'm too slow.
Don't sleep on BSN too, bro.
After the game is over, after he has to give me the bread, it's gonna be crazy, bro. Brandon's tough, Jaden's tough, Eli tough. Tell me.
But guys, I'm free eats. I'm free eats is what he's saying.
I know you're Uber Eats. Yeah.
I'm Uber Eats, okay.
Uber Eats is crazy.
Go Dash, nigga.
Yo, I love New York niggas, bro.
I'm still like big, but like I still hoop though. I was hooping last time. I
fucked up. I bro, damn.
I wasn't this lit about it until he said I was too slow. That's what really got me lit.
You know I'm your brother, bro. I'm gonna tell you the facts, bro.
you nigga, where did you get these facts though?
My
footage, Lulu, bro. Oh my God, I would. First of all, I clean you up in a race, dust you, sweep you, broom you, nigga, mop you, nigga. Same thing in basketball. So what are you talking about, my nigga?
You can't keep up.
Oh. There's no way you're like actually like dead ass. Are you dead ass?
If I wasn't dead ass, I would have had BSN in the car. I would have had somebody else.
It just doesn't seem like you should be just saying shit like this, bro. Thinking there's no repercussion that's gonna happen, bro. Like you really just.
I do think you're slow. You know, I think you can't keep up. And there's nothing wrong with that because everyone has a different play style, bro.
So you really want to put bread on this? 300 on camera.
You know I got bills, right, nigga?
Like I don't give a fuck, nigga. Bro, aren't you supposed to be getting money? Aren't you the one winning? I don't give a fuck. Nigga, you said you're gonna win, so win that money,
nah,
nigga.
$300 is crazy.
So, nigga, you know what I'm saying? You got bills to pay. You better not lose, bro. That's all I'm gonna say. I don't feel no pity. You talking crazy right now, bro. It shouldn't matter if he's gonna win. Like, he shouldn't be scared about putting up. Like, me, I have no fear of putting
nah, 500. Anybody can lose, anybody can win, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
He's been talking crazy for 30 straight minutes, but as soon as money gets on the line, that's when he starts calming down a little bit, nigga.
Bro, just pay for like 50 cash. Pay for like
50 cash. Yo, this nigga, he's trying to save you, bro. I can't lie. He's doing the right thing, bro. You better listen to your boy, bro. He's like a folding, bro. That's how you know he's not serious, bro.
Nah. Cause I
fucked up.
You know I think about everything else, bro. Nah. What's 50 bean?
$50, bro.
I'll make a video with you saying that I lost.
Nigga, I don't need that video. I have all this right here, nigga. Fuck that video. Right? The shit talking before is all I need.
Yo, BSN, I'll even pay these niggas chopped cheese, bro. Feel me?
Fuck the chopped cheese. Fuck the bodega run. Fuck that 50 schmeckles. I said 500. He didn't want to put 500 because he knows he's going to lose. 500 off the table. No deal, bro.
Nigga, I'm not putting 500, nigga.
Y'all gotta realize, when y'all put shit on the line, that's when niggas start thinking logically, bro. This nigga think with his head now. What do you want, bro? Like, give me anything that you want.
Hey, yo.
Fuck?
Nigga, what? How is that even a yo?
I'll give you anything you want.
But I will, bro. Real shit, bro. No homo. No homo!
Listen, veteran. Now it's a showdown. It's a showdown. When you coming out here again, bro?
I'm here.
I got a basketball on my whip. I got a basketball in the trunk.
No, I got ball guard, 100%.
He got ball guard, right? Y'all got me though, right? Yeah.
I didn't take it personal until he said I was slow. So you said I was slow.
Bro, yeah.
I said that.
But that's just me though.
That's just you though.
That's just my opinion.
That's just you.
I feel like it's just like.
Okay, all right, go ahead. Do it. Gonna muscle me like everybody else does. And you're gonna go up. I'm gonna.
I don't do that because I'm not everybody else.
Everybody has the same strategy for me, like, because I'm skinny and shit. They think they're gonna bat me down and that's just that. They're gonna get their easy lift. But they don't realize, like, I got these, bro. Like, I got these for a reason, my nigga. Give me those. Like,
this nigga's not going on me.
Stop.
These niggas not going to score a damn point on me, bro.
I'm gonna wear a shirt with your face on it. With like a cancel. No.